What's up guys, it's me Gunjan Malik again with this video here. And today in this video I'm going to tell you about you become what you believe in, okay? And this is the thing that I also believe, whatever the things you really truly believe is something that you will become that thing. It's not that you have to change yourself or certain things like that, but your belief will pull towards the thing that you really believe. And that's the thing is why happening. Why? You can see people who haven't achieved success in their life, okay? And people who have achieved success, huge success, either it's political, either it's like entrepreneur, business, whatever field maybe. What kind of things that differs from people who haven't achieved success, or procrastinating, lazy, and people who are highly successful? You can find them, it is in their beliefs. People who are success, who are in the way of success, who are achieving success, some kind of success, has really big beliefs that they want something really, they want to do something really great. They have some ambition, they have some dreams. And people who are not successful, they don't have any kind of dreams, they don't have any kind of ambition for themselves. They're just lazing around. They don't wait to something do something big enough in their life. They just want and accept life as it is. And this is a thing I really find, that what separates winners from losers, from successful people, unsuccessful people. And then we will find the criminals. Why some people are criminals? Why some people do bad shit in their life? And not about the things I'm talking about, not only the criminals who go to jail, but also people or beside you, people you find negative, okay? Why some people like that? But this is what they believe in. They believe in negative shit, and negative shit has happened to them. And that's the thing I want to share to you all. You become what you believe in, okay? And but this is a thing once Mahatma Buddha once said, that what you think is you're gonna become one day. Your thoughts, your beliefs will pull towards that thing. So my question is for you, what kind of person do you want to become, and who do you believe in your life, okay, that you will be someday? Because the reason is that your belief will pull towards that. Your belief will shape you to become, to make you that person that you want to be in your life. And it's not just a belief, it's all your habits, all your feelings goes towards that thing, okay? Once, like Bill Gates, I've heard about some part of the life of Bill Gates. He told that he gave an opportunity to work with him in his business to 200 people, okay? In 200, only 60 of them raised their hand, and out of 60, only 12 people stay committed, and out of 12 people, only 3 of them made him billionaire, worked with him, went to be a billionaire. So that's the thing, okay? These 3 people really believed in Bill Gates, believed in his ideas, and also believe in themselves that they can achieve that success, okay? They can achieve the result. So they got that result. Other people, they haven't believed themselves that they can achieve that success. They can push themselves along. They can get that result. They haven't got that result. So in your life, okay, if you have a little bit amount of hesitation towards the thing that you want in your life, then you can get those things. And in order to succeed in life, you have to believe in that 100%, okay? If you don't believe in this 100%, then I can achieve that success, I can achieve the result, I can achieve that thing that I want in my life, then you're never gonna make it. So you have to believe on those things, that you, whatever the thing you really want, that you will get it someday. No matter circumstances, if your circumstance is really bad right now, you find it really difficult, still you have to believe in those things. Lots of people in your place right now, lots of successful people was there before, where you think you have some difficulties, was there before, okay? But they are still successful because they have believed in it. They thought that one day they will get the success, whichever the place they were in right now. And they got it. So never lose your belief. Keep your beliefs big, keep your dreams big, and push yourself towards that level where you want to be in your life. And you will get the success, okay? If somebody could do it, you can too. So that's my message for today. Wish you all have an amazing day. Keep believing big, and your belief will make you reach that goal in your life. And speak soon again. Till then, live life greatly out of you.